Hi guys, my name is Kia Ganita de Medivaramis. I am just turning 20 years old this year, and I am still a junior student at University of Indonesia, majoring in accounting and finance. So my role in Y8 Summit London 2013 will be representing as the World Bank President, and I will be in development panel. So the reason why I applied for U8 Summit as the World Bank President because I want to exchange ideas with other delegations, especially with other G8 and G20 countries delegation, in addressing the current global issues, especially development issues. And I am very, very interested in development issues as well, because all the countries, both developing and also developed countries, has development issues, and it is worth addressing for the continuity of the country. And also, the topics that will be negotiated in our panel, in development panel, are education and technologies topic. And these topics will have a subtopic, no, we'll have several subtopics, 5 subtopics for each. And for the education, we will discuss about the global internet libraries and also open source knowledge concepts like Creative Commons license, partnerships in education between different nations, facilitation of social enterprise, and also public-private partnerships in education. And for technology area, we will discussing about the technology to encourage participatory governance and open data flow, mobile application in aid delivery and effectiveness, financial technology and microfinance, agricultural sustainability and food security, and also technology in global health. So, in technology topic, we will addressing more various topic issues, including finance, health, agriculture, and also aid effectiveness. And hopefully I will meet you guys, the other delegates, for Youth Aid Summit next month. And hopefully we could also produce an effective proposed solutions regarding the current global issues. And so that's it. See you guys.